Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
It never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the school, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children? Our neighbors, our husbands, wives. Be vigilant. Be on guard. And keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte. Or you could be next!
The devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should have worn your seatbelt.
Check him out. Hurry.
I'm on it.
Spider-Man? Attention, all the yards. Any of you locked out the standard? Nah.
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
No one's gonna lock me up again.
Damn it. They got it to the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. You guys go back to your cells and behave. We can forget this ever happened.
I them. I could help with that.
Nice. I still see a few more out in the yard.
Who thought it was a good idea to bring rockets into a prison?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are
you? Let's go after. There's so much speed. Try to restore power. That's the chopper.
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. The power went out. A bit all help.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can. That rooftop? There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way. Someone trapped behind that door. Get ready. Step it up. Come on, man. I know somebody's out there. Gotta help that guy. Let me show you what I got. They're coming.
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car!
The ward, I'll keep working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Look out!
This can get any worse?
It can always get worse.
Work. Just a few left. Just a they're stealing a chopper.
License registration, please.
Okay, looks like things are somewhat under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out!
I'm flipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fight!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna join you, Spider!
You got a chest wave? I can tell the time.
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, I know.
Hope you like surprise, Spider.
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required. Primary generator offline. Power rerouted to battery generator.
Hey, what's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
Locked you for a second there. You okay?
Not really. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Power surge detected. Incident response. response team that arrived.
Crack your skulls! Whoa!
Tell me who you're working for. I'll go easy on you. Nobody ever takes me up on that offer. Vulture.
Long time no see. We're going to have so much fun.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the Raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes 5 of your worst enemies that are now on the
list. For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is not so.
Electro, stop!
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
He said not to kill him.
Good idea. In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
Definitely want to.
Talk about a beating.
First and final. Stay out of my way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
these years. All these lies.
It's over, Norman.
Time to give them the truth.
On the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number
okay.
Is approaching half a million.
Fine. Can you, pass us?
Sure.
They are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp...
Turn it off!
...anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sables. They branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she just rounds people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
To hide this loser! Now blow him away!
That's Sable Control. What's the status of our position in touchdown? Traffic control point secure.
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Ooh, I definitely need to get this one.
Sleep it off.
You're what?
Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
You literally didn't see that coming.
I hope you new guys can up your game, because those last guys...
God.
Here, that location is supposed to be an importer of souvenirs for Chinatown shops.
What they're importing is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign national criminals' records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself. This is like when the band's doing its fourth encore and you kind of want to go home. Fellas, I got plenty of webbing for all of you.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help. Now, get to a vantage point in Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No. Two of his flunkies. Still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
This is Naval Control. What's the status of our Kibbs Bay position?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. Staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh no, don't you do that. Phoenix is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Okay, Captain. Got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
are you available? We need help at Feast Sister's side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, master of suspense. This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Four more of these. Now, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Great. Two left. One more. Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.